Hello, good friends. It's the Twy Keen, and welcome to Saturday Night Baseball at the Park. A field inside an amusement park, in with nighttime lights. Let's do it. And we're going to play as Yoshi. The Yoshi Dozen Eggs this time. Yesterday we called them the Yoshi Goose Eggs. And time to take on the Birdo Bows. Let's see what lineup we get this time. Come on, there we go. Mario, Baby Luigi, Koopa, Wiggler, Baby DK, and Baby Daisy and Peach. Alright. Birdo's lineup looks dangerous. We got Petey, King Boo, another Yoshi right there. That looks like a dangerous lineup. I'm not gonna lie. But anyways, I got outstanding chemistry again with everybody. Especially the outfielders. Oh, they only got chemistry in right field, so better work on hitting homers to left. Anyways, set the batting order. I always bat ninth. Put Wiggler at number 8. I think we'll have Yoshi bat lead off. But let's put Mario at number 4. Koopa, yeah, let's keep him at number 3. These babies should be fine, as well as Baby Luigi right there. I think that'll be good enough. And yeah, look at all those lights for an amusement park. Yeah, I mean, amusement park's the best, nighttime is the best time to go to one like this. And we're gonna be pitching first. Maybe Mario leads off. Ooh, wow. Now those Petey Piranha plants are coming into play. Yeah, they pretty much never came out in the daytime. Let's see if they'll come out at night. Oh, shoot. Hurry, Baby DK. Oh, it's a... Okay. I thought it was going to be gone for sure. Can't believe it hit off the wall. But yeah, they already got an RBI chance with nobody out. Well, this is pretty much as usual in the first inning, where they just have scoring threats like this. Oh. Triple play? What? Did I really pull that off? Are you kidding me? Are you serious? Did I really pull off a triple play? I didn't even see this coming. Oh my god. Scoring threats like this. Oh. Triple play? What? Did I really pull that off? Are you kidding me? Are you serious? Did I really pull off a triple play? I didn't even see this coming. Oh my god. I'm speechless. I pulled off a triple play. Probably the rarest thing in all of baseball. Oh my gosh. Oh wow. Oh, they're all safe. Oh my gosh. Wonder if I'll ground into a triple play too. Oh no. Koopa. Oh, I don't think he's gonna make it in time, is he? No! Wow. Wow, this is really interesting. The third batter of the inning, in the top half, grounds into a triple play. Then in the bottom half, he hits a three-run homer that barely gets missed. Oh my gosh. Has this game started off really interestingly or what? What the heck? Kind of dive was that? I mean, that doesn't even look like a catch. I swear. Oh, baby DK. Oh, whoops. I can hardly see the ball with his banana in the way. Whoops. Well, his banana ain't in the way, but it's like... Oh, shoot. Come on. Oh, good thing that's foul. Nah. Baby Daisy, come on. Oh, this inning continues. Can that Petey? Nope. That piranha plant did not bite into it. Whoops. Come on, put your other baby sister in scoring position. Nah. Wow, what an interesting first inning. Probably the most interesting first inning I've ever seen in the history of this game. A triple play in the top half, and a three-run homer that gets barely missed. Oh, I dived. Come on. Oh well. Double play. I'm still flabbergasted about that triple play. Strike. Foul. Alright, let's strike him out with this. Ah, he hit it. He even hit it in a pretty good way. Goomba? He ain't gonna bunt. Wow. Wiggler. Oh, come on. Nah, get up there. Oh, I was hoping that piranha would get it. It should come up at some point where they gobble up the ball. And then another one from another pipe will spit it back out. Oh, come on. Why didn't Petey try to make the throw back to first? Come on. I mean, he could have at least tried. Could have got a double play. Let's try this now. Oh, knocked him out good. Maybe Luigi, come on. Oh. Oh, they got the double play this time. Got nothing there. Let's just keep this game going. We still need to score 9 more runs to make this team the Yoshi Dozen Eggs. Okay. Strike. Hmm. Baby Mario did strike out already. 1-2-3 inning there. Yeah, I'm still quiet because of that triple play I pulled off. Wow. Oh. Oh, how's that fair? Oh my gosh. I mean, you gonna call instant replay for that? Oh, and it's hit to left. There shouldn't be any chemistry right here. No problem here. Just need 7 more runs now. Make it the dozen eggs. Oh. Pitching change coming up for the Bows. Oh, Daisy, she can be dangerous here. Especially her star pitch. Whoops. Yeah, I'm just not good with baby DK. Yeah. Oh. Battle of the Sisters here. Nah. Well, let's see if Baby Peach can keep this inning going. Dang. Nope. Oh, up the middle. Oh, hurry! Oh, wow! See, there's why you don't make plays like that, because you're gonna have a slow reaction time. Now you catch it like that? What? Oh gosh. Well, two more runs got added. Better get seven more runs in these next six innings. Ooh. Dang. Yeah, Buddy Toss would have been way late anyway. But yeah, they got a runner at second with one out. Oh, shoot. Throwing error. Birdo gonna reach second? Yeah. On a throwing error like that. Oh, well. Let's just hope Petey grounds out. Oh, shoot. Hurry! Yes! But Daisy will still score, though. That's kind of funny to hear baby Daisy crying like that getting hit by the train. But they got a run in. At least they didn't get three runs. Wow. I lead off. Oh no, I ain't swinging this. Come on, your normal pitch. Right through you, you little brat. Use Yoshi's star swing again. Oops. Yeah, big waste there. Oh shoot, double play probably. Yeah. Man. Maybe Luigi. Oh wow. Goes right off that shy guy. Yeah, Koopa had that home run earlier. Wow. Oh, I thought that piranha could have gobbled it up. It was right at him. I guess the ball was just too high for him. Oh, shoot. Couldn't get another run added. Could have made it an 8-1 ball game, but didn't happen. Yoshi will be fine. Oh, yeah, it's playable. Just hurry. Thank God. I'm like, better catch it before the train hits ya. That is the one thing about this ballpark. That gimmick right there. Okay. Pitch a 1-2-3 inning. Okay. Baby DK. Oh, wow. Yeah, I forgot I was not supposed to swing at this. Oh, well. Alright then, baby Daisy, let's get it going. Oh, man. Damn. Dang, come on! Whoops. Yeah, that was early. Oh, hey. Wow, that's... Come on, Wiggler, put us up 7-1. Oh. Man, I wish that tunnel would count it as a home run, but it won't. Why did they have to put a force field on it? No, I ain't swinging at this, Daisy. I mean, you did that to me last time. Whoops. Oh, foul. Good thing that's foul. Dang. Man, couldn't get another run again. We only got up to 3 chances left to do it. To score 7 runs. Oh, this one's gone for sure. Hurry, baby DK. Or no, it's not. Man, why do I always think they're gone, but they end up just hitting like the corner of the field. Okay. Uh-oh. Come on, let's rob another. Yeah! And baby Mario has to make that long trek back to first. But at least we robbed another home run. This time with the assistance of baby Luigi. I'm gonna use this on you, Birdo. Oh, wow. Guess Birdo had an answer for that. Now the tying run is on deck, which is King Boo. Whoops. Oh, this one's gone. Yeah. Now it's a one-run ball game. Wow. Wow, they really cut into it now. King Boo with the tying run. Use this on him. Foul with that. Catch. Oh, there! There's the first instance of it. See that? That actually helped me a little bit. Oh. Don't get back too far. Okay. But yeah, that piranha plant benefited me right there. I mean, instead of making it like a simple, like, fly out or, like, liner to left, it ends up being gobbled and put in the, it's gone. Thanks to the train. Yeah, I know, I didn't really exclaim myself when I hit that ball, but I just really wanted to explain the piranha plant. I mean, very lucky he spit it in the foul territory. And this inning continues. We're halfway to being a dozen eggs. I don't want to call this team the half dozen eggs. Oh, and it'll still continue. See if we can put us up 9-4. Let's use Mario Star Swing here. Oh yeah. Bases are loaded now. And who comes to the bat? Baby DK. Can he do it? No, don't swing at this. Okay. Oh, foul. I think if it hits the one and foul, it could actually benefit me. But, I gotta try. Infield fly. Oh, wow. They actually called it. And now they bring in King Boo. Okay. No run will score. That is extremely stupid. Well, I mean, after that home run by Yoshi, couldn't get another four added. That was the thing. Okay, out there. I don't see much of a threat right now. That'll be foul. Oh. Duh! Oh, wow, it pushed me back, but luckily nobody else is on base. Come on. Yeah, I didn't want Piranha to come up with it. Foul. Good enough. And we only got two chances. We gotta score at least three runs each inning to get to 12. That's not how to start it well. Wiggler, could he do it? No. Oh, shoot. Oh, dang it! First strikeout for Kimbo in this playthrough. Oh, wow. Another nice play by Birdo. A leaping grab. Yeah, so we gotta score six in the eighth. And it's probably not gonna happen, but we've still got a very tight match. Only got a two-run lead. Oh, wow. Wow. Okay. Take this, Daisy. Oh, hurry. Get back in position. Get back there. Why didn't Baby DK move back? Yeah, Birdo, it's the tying run. Gotta stop her here. Good start there. Oh! Oh! Spitter! Oh, what the? And Daisy will score. And it's a one-run ball game. Dang. I was hoping he'd spit it right into Baby Luigi's hands. That didn't work. Now the go-ahead run comes to the plate and he could do it. Get this. Another foul. I gotta use it one more time. Oh. Nah, it looks like this one's gone. Oh, no, it's not. Well, runners are second and third. At least nobody scored. Nah, I'm gonna make a pitching change right now. Yeah, they got a serious threat going on now. Switch him with Mario. Oh, that'll be foul. Oh, don't let a train come here. Oh, yeah. But Birdo's probably going to score, though. Yeah, we got a tie ball game now. At least they got their second out now. At least they prevented him from taking the lead. We'll get something answered back. What's Goomba gonna do? What good is he gonna do? Really? Ah, see? He didn't do anything good. Hit the fly out on the first pitch he sees. And Baby DK is glitched into Baby Luigi. Well, if we don't score a run here, we will bat in the bottom of the ninth. Nope. Come on. Oh, come on. Dang. Yeah, another line out. Two outs already, come on. Foul. Oh, shoot. Hurry, Koopa! He's way safe. Well, here's a chance for Mario to put us on top. Use this to keep the inning going at least. Oh, that'll get way up there. Oh! Koopa should score! No, he won't. Oh, Baby DK better do something here. He hasn't done much tonight. He better at least drive Koopa in. Oh. Gotta keep this inning going. Oh, shoot. Down the last strike. Oh, I got fresh battery. Get up there! Oh! Dang! Couldn't break this tie. I don't know how the Wii Remote shut off on me, but oh well. And we didn't score, so we're gonna have to bat in the bottom of the ninth, no matter what. Why is it doing that to me? I put in fresh batteries this week. Come on! Hold on a second, guys. I think... Come on. I would guess the reason is I'm just shaking the remote way too much and making it lose connection with the Wii console itself. I mean, the batteries are in... Batteries are really fresh. They're just... Come on, double play. No. Let's ground him to double play. Oh, good enough. At least they didn't score anything there. So we just need one run to win this ball game. Otherwise, we're going to go to the 10th inning. And it'll be the first extra inning game of this exhibition mode. Dang. Oh, King Boo, we need to get him out of here. Because his pitches are really tough. Oh, right up there. Now, one out. Maybe Peach. Whoops. No. Yes! Yeah, he's not gonna get hit by the train, unfortunately. Oh, can Wiggler hit the game-winning home run here? Man, that fastball really gets me. Oh! Safe. Two outs, though. Oh, could I be the walk-off hero? No. We're going to extras. Unbelievable. Wow, what a ball game this has been. A fight to the finish. Let's play some free baseball. And I think the rule is we can only have up to 3 extra innings, so if this game does not get decided after 12 innings, it will end in a tie. So that doesn't happen. I really think there should be an unlimited amount of extra innings, if there needs to be. Oh. Okay. Well, here's our second chance to walk off with a... get a walk-off win here. Yoshi hit the dagger here. And I'm trying to star swing on him now. Okay. Oh! Good bounces! Oh! Oh, very lucky Toad that didn't come up with that. Because that... Nah, it wouldn't have, actually. Because it was already on the ground. Ooh! Oh, is Baby Luigi gonna do it again? No. Oh, well. Man, this field is much deeper than some of the others. Well, here's Koopa's chance to be the walk-off hero. He just needs a base hit to deep left, center, right field can win us this ball game. Ooh. Ow! First out. Yeah, let's use Mario's star swing to either get Yoshi to third or to home. Whoops, missed it. Come on. Will it go deep enough? It won't go deep enough. Or will it? Oh, wow, it did. Walk-off win. I don't know why they called it last chance win, but it should say walk-off win. Unbelievable. Well, there was your first extra inning ball game. That was really fun. And the MVP is Mario. Yeah, he deserves to be MVP, especially walk-off base hit. What more can you say? 150 points, yeah. Koopa 110, wow. And I'm the worst with 10. Yoshi himself got 80. Good enough for third place voting. A tie with Baby Luigi. Oh yeah! I remember in yesterday's game, Mario got absolutely nothing on here. And today, or tonight, he actually got points. This is so weird. He goes from having zilch to being MVP the following night. For the bows, the MVP was Petey. Yeah, he had a 3-run home run. That's the thing. Anyways, that's gonna do it. That was Yoshi Park in Nighttime. First extra inning game. Wow. And it was, and we can't forget how the game started. It started off with something I never saw coming, a triple play. Wow. That's something I've never done in the history of this game, I swear. And you saw it right here. I mean, when you see triple plays in baseball, it's just, they only happen like once a year or so. And I'm pretty much grateful to see that. Oh my gosh. Anyways, that's gonna do it for this weekend of exhibition games. And this week of Mario Sluggers. Next time, we're gonna head into what's called Finale Week of Mario Super Sluggers, the project. We're gonna have a whole new kind of episode every day next week. You'll find out what those are starting on Tuesday, leading up to the very final episode a week from tonight. Anyways, thank you all for watching this weekend. This has been the Twi King. This has been Mario Super Sluggers Exhibition Mode, Yoshi Park in Nighttime. See you all on Tuesday for the last of Minigame Mode and many more things to come for Finale Week of Mario Super Sluggers. Have a great day. So long.